ricco.com. It's seafood time at the Galley Seafood Restaurant. The Galley's poppin' and hot boiled crawfish are back. And don't forget about their famous soft shell crab po' boy. It's made with delicious Louisiana soft shell crab. You can always get what you want at the Galley. Baked, grilled, or boiled seafood. Have your food delivered to your door with DoorDash. DoorDash is a quick and easy door-to-door delivery. The Galley on Metairie Road between Bonneville and Causeway. Closed on Sundays and Mondays.
Get you some fresh air and sunshine, you, and your new tracker from Boat City, USA. Look, they got Tracker, Sun Tracker, Nitro, Tahoe, Regency, or Mako Boat. Whatever you want. 42 years, the best warranty in the business. That's a Tracker, Chef. Boat City, a top 10 tracker dealer worldwide. Offers expert advice and a test drive before you buy. Get the famous Tracker no-hassle pricing, discount cards, plus big savings on sales tax in Hammond. Boat City, USA, your authorized Tracker boats dealer in Hammond and Henderson. BoatCityUSA.com.
Geico for your boat. See how much you can save at geico.com today.
Your real deal is waiting for you at Bone Toyota. We're upfront and transparent, so you'll always get a real deal. Visit us on LaPalco Boulevard in Harvey, or get your real deal online at BoneToyota.com. You know you can
buy Bone Bone. 50 ways in 50 days to celebrate Earth Day. Tip number 26, as the days get warmer, keep your thermostat set higher. Keeping it set at 78 degrees or higher can help save energy and also save you money on your electric bill. Show us your one thing by using hashtag one thing.
Getting fired up for backyard barbecue season? Walmart.com has everything you need to get cooking, with up to 35% off patio and outdoor favorites, like the 36-inch Blackstone Griddle, a Walmart exclusive. This thing cooks it all, from burgers and steaks to veggie skewers, even fries. Yep, this grill has a built-in air fryer. Find all the must-have brands at up to 35% off at Walmart.com this weekend. Food's ready, easy to pull off, and easy on your budget. Shop now at Walmart.com.
Progressive makes bundling easy and affordable. Get a multi-policy discount by combining your car, home, motorcycle, commercial auto, and more. All your protection in one place. Bundle and save at Progressive.com.
Making classic rock better than making groceries.
Clean up on aisle 9, please. Aisle 9.
Bayou 95.7.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see.
I'm just a cool boy. I need no sympathy.
Because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low.
Any way the wind blows
doesn't really matter to me.
Mama just killed a man, put a gun against my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, ooh, didn't mean to make you cry. Carry on, 'cause nothing really matters.
a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo,
Magnifico.
I'm just a poor boy, and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Never let me go!
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
One part of the song you try to not sing, but you can't like not sing that part. Remember Two Live Crew did that song called Band in the USA? The twerking. Yeah, this piece is called Perfect Practice. Somebody ordered this off my website, and I just figured I'd go ahead and just show y'all, you know, me making it. A lot of these pieces just get made. Let me turn this shit off. A lot of these just get made to order. So once you order it, I just do it. But in the process of me getting the background made, I was like, you know what, let me go ahead and film myself doing this, that way it'll give me something to post, since it's dead in the square, and I'm still at home doing commissions. I think I'll knock this little shit out right quick, and it's on it, dated. I actually painted 19 paintings this week, so I'm busy as hell.